ball. Tennessee could not finish on the interior. Wow, Griffin able to spin out of trouble. Griffin, and down on the other end, we have, I believe, maybe an intentional foul.
I think it's just injury. In college basketball, unlike the W, they'll stop it. Let's see.
Let's see.
Okay, both players down. Oh, Edwards tries to get up. Does Rekia Jackson hold her leg?
The floor is under review.
They're going to take a look at this.
But what was the call on the floor? Let's take a look here. Players boxing out. They both go down. Leah Edwards is there. Rekia Jackson's kind of on her. Tough to see. Okay, so she's on her. Leah. So you see Rekia Jackson push Aaliyah Edwards' leg down, and then as Edwards is trying to get up, she then kicks Jackson. Get another look at it. I think it's right there, that second part.
The call on four will stand. A double intentional was called on four black and... Three black and two white. Ball will be put in play at the point of interruption, which is on UConn's end line.
So a double intentional foul, and Connecticut will retain possession.